mango.
Butter,
we get from animals. So these are very healthy food. So students, now once again revise this topic. So food items very important to have. So without food we can't live. So food gives more energy. So food is helps to grow, and food also helps to we do some activities. For example, walking, running, jumping, etc. So sources of food. So we get food from plants and animals. First we go to food from plants. So we get some food items from plants, that is cereals, pulses, fruits and vegetables. Cereals are wheat, jowar, rice, ragi, bajra and barley. So pulses are moong dal, split bengal gram, green gram, toda. So next we go to fruits. So examples are fruits: orange, mango, apple, grapes, banana and guava. So next, vegetables. Examples of vegetables are onion, brinjal, tomato, potato, cucumber. So next are some food items we get from animals. Those are milk, butter, curd, honey, cheese, chicken, mutton, egg. So these food items we get from animal. And some vegetables are there that we eat raw. So that is tomato, cucumber and fruits. So students, now we go to learn some good food habits.
Water,
plenty of water every day. So these are the good food habits. So students, you also follow this all food habits. So always wash your hands before and after every meals, and always eat fresh food. Then chew your food slowly and properly. So we should don't waste food. So next, we should drink plenty of water every day. So these are the good food habits. So now let us go to learn about meals. So meals of the day. Meals of the day. So how many meals are there? There are three meals, that is breakfast, lunch and dinner. Breakfast, lunch, third one is dinner.
Yes, tell me the answer. We should eat
Chew your food well.